woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. But I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes in, found my cleaner's dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I had smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I've been picking. But I lit my first and watched the small kid playing with a can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. Lord, it took me back to something, but I lost somewhere, somehow on the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw Daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs that they were singing. But I headed down the street, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. Not a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as a sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming.